Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy Zero the Hero here, back for another vid. And sorry if the audio is weird. I'm like putting my whole headset on, so I can't really hear my own voice. But yeah, sorry if the audio was weird. And other than that, let's get on with the video. Now, this video is about like the new underrated stretch res, which is 1722 by 1070. So that's 1722. By 1070. That's the res that we're going to be using. Okay? So, as you can see right now, oh, let's go! Yeah, so as you can see, I have 1680 by 1050. Yeah, 1680 by. Whoa, I was talking pretty loud. 1680 by 1050. Oh, there. Now, if you don't know how to get stretched res, go to my stretch res video and just do the exact same process, except just put all the res to 722 by 1070. Let's get to work. Okay, now I'm not gonna explain anything I'm doing because you should just watch the video. Wait, so let me just make sure. Nope, totally, don't make fun of me. It's a good song. Doja Cat is kind of overrated, okay? Where is it? Bro, I'm done. Don't make me type this guy's name. Wait, why did this come up? Hello? It's kinda awkward, not finna lie. So yeah, so it's 1722 by 1070. So that's 1722 1070. So this is sort of like the underrated res, I guess. I'm not sure if any pros use it, but yeah. that's that. Delete. Add. Paste. Done. Okay. Now, my screen will go black. So I'm going to stop recording and start recording again. And also, if your screen, like, stays black once you hit restart 64... spam F8 on your keyboard until something pops up. So yeah. Okay, so this is what you do after you've hit restart 64. So the screen is gonna pop up. Yeah, make sure to hit F8 if your screen like stays black for like an odd amount of time. So once this screen pops up, click exit. I'm gonna X this out. Minimize this. X. Okay. So yeah, just watch the stretch res video. I'm not going over that entire video again because it is extremely annoying. Now this res is gonna look a little closer to native because it's obviously closer to native. They're both like in the because your native res is 1920 by 1080. So this is 1722 by 1070. So, if you're doing, that's around 288 in total. Like, if you were to subtract 1722 by 1070, that's from 1920 by 1080. No, that can't be right, yeah. No, it's 388, somewhere around there. It's quick math, I just guessed. Don't make fun of me. So, 1722 by 1070. Control panel. No scaling. Huh? Yep, there. Whoa, having a seizure? No scaling. Wait, is it still? Wait. Check on my monitor. 1722 by 1070. 1722, 1070, 1722. Yep. Start Fortnite And, oh no, I'm dumb, I'm done. I'm dumb, I'm so dumb. We gotta make sure in the files. Windows key R, temp, percent, or percent, 10%. Oh, wait, I thought I closed Fortnite. There, okay. Local. Fortnite game. I'm not deleting my config. I'm not. I'm just not. I know I said it in the video, but I have clip saved. I'm not del I'm deleting this though. This doesn't do anything. Windows client, game user settings. Here we go. Where's gamma? Display gamma. Okay, that's exactly what we need. Whoa. Yeah, here's how you make sure. So what is that? It's 1722 by 1070. Come on. Kind of annoying having to be so exact with this. And preferred full screen mode 1722 1070, bro. Oh my god. Here 70 1722 1070 do boom boom. Oh my, bro, I'm trying to record a video. Like, sorry if that was loud. Just gotta make sure that they can hear me. Yeah, just let me click save again. Oh my god, yo, hold on. I'm trying to record a video. Like, okay, there. Properties, make sure that it is on read only. Wait, I just gotta make sure. Oh, the ghost line. It's the ghost line. Boom. Start Fear Night. And, yeah, that's about it. I'm not gonna go any further. Oh, well, yeah, I gotta show you what. I'm kinda dumb. Because I kinda just wanna start my stream. So, yeah. Fear Night. Let's play this. Oh, I need to watch this video. I don't have a low-end PC. I have a RTX 3060, CPU Ryzen 5, Octor. Oh, that brings back memories. NVIDIA. Oh, that also brings back memories. All of these guys bring back so many memories. How am I subscribed to him? No, I'm sorry. I can't. No. Just no. 1722 1070. And I'm just gonna. Yeah, LeBron James is in the game. Yeah. And then he has like Styles, Toon Squad, LeBron. Yeah, because there's a game like coming out with like him and Toon Squad. Black bars. I also found out a new shortcut for this. It's Control Alt F11. Okay, maybe it's Shift Alt. Yeah, it's Shift Alt F11. Whoa, that just X's you out completely. How is that supposed to help you? Whoa. Oh my god. The same problem came up. Okay, I'll fix it later. Whoa. Whoa. So, oh my god, can my headset stop beeping like it's having a. So if this happens, Shift Alt F11 will just X you out. Just click window to full screen. And like I said, go watch my stress res video. Okay, this. Yeah, this definitely. Oh yeah, make sure on my monitor. So yeah, so this definitely looks way closer to native. I'm not. I honestly, I thought I was gonna switch to this. Let me just grab. Whoa. Yeah, I kind of want a more stretch dress. Come on. Yeah, I kind of want something more stretched. But yeah. Whoa. Hello? That's my son's. There. Whoa. Okay, there. Yeah. Personally, I would like something more stretched, but you do whatever you want. Yeah. I could run some fights with this. Crosshair placement on my double edit was pretty bad. Am I turning into Flea, Creative Warrior? Well, yeah, that's the rest for you guys. It's kind of a short video because I kind of want it to be a short video. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure to like and subscribe. And turn on post notifications so you don't miss another video. And yeah, make sure to go watch my stretch dress video for a more detailed explanation and how to actually get stretch dress. But yeah, peace. Yo, I know this is a short clip, but I just wanted to make sure to like clarify this. I will leave a link to my actual stretch dress video in the description so that you can do the same thing, but then just put in 1722 by 1070 so you can get 1722 by 1070. So I'll leave a link to my stretch dress video so that you guys can actually get the stretch dress, and yeah.